Hello dear subscribers, I'll tell you how to remove photo from recently deleted on your iPhone. So for this, just go to photos. In the photos, you just need to choose recently deleted. Here just choose photo or video you want to remove, just tap on delete and just choose delete video. So now successfully deleted. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and bye.